The Heartland News mobile app is sponsored by Poplar Bluff Regional Medical Center,